president Jim was all there, and George, who was up for promotion. Not that the army gave a bugger who they were when confronting some heathen commotion. The troops live under the cannons thunder. From Sin to Crouch Behar, moving from place to place. When they come face to face with a different breed of fellow, whose skins are black or yellow, they quick as winking chop them into beefsteak tartare. Johnny found his whiskey too warm, and Jimmy found the weather too balmy. But Georgie took them both by the arm and said, don't ever disappoint the army. The troops live under the cannon's thunder. From Sin to Crouch Behar, moving from place to place. When they come face to face with a different breed of fellow, whose skins are black or yellow, they quick as winking chop them into beefsteak tartar. John is a write-off and Jimmy is dead, and George, he was shot for looting. But young men's blood goes on being red, and the army still goes on ahead recruiting. The troops live under the cannon's thunder. From Sin to Crouch Behar, moving from place to place. When they come face to face with a different breed of fellow, whose skins are black or yellow,